The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. Hachirisu is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Its stats rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hachirisu starts to attack. A smashing blow that dealt some massive damage. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A harsh blow that dealt some massive damage. Slide by Sludge Bomb. It's down and out. Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. Tentacruel starts to attack. A light hit. Drill Peck. It's down and out. Dragonite is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Beautiful attack! Oh! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Attack fell. Hit. Solid hit. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Oh! The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Weeping Bell is sent out. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. Flash by Power Whip. It went down! Charmeleon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit by Dragon Pulse. It couldn't take it. It's down. Dragonite is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rushing blow! It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.